Who am I? You know, so often when we try to describe ourselves, we refer to the profession that we have, the jobs that we've done, the family that we're part of. Sometimes when we think about who we are, we associate too closely to the things around us, the things that we have accumulated over time, the things that we are responsible for, the stuff of this world. But one of the revelations that we have is we as man and woman, we are more than the things around us. Everything is merely a gift. We are created in God's image and likeness. Because of that, it is very dangerous to begin to think of ourselves in terms of our stuff. What if we lose it? What if we gave away all of our possessions? Would I still be me? What would be left? Would I be able to do what Jesus had asked the young man to do in the scripture? If God had asked me to give it all away, could I? Would I be free enough to do that? I suppose on one level or another, we're afraid to ask. We're afraid to be so open to say to God, what would you have me do? Because he might challenge us in that way. And yet the other danger is then to look at others as far as they are connected to their things. Do we look at a person who helps and works at a homeless shelter, giving up the opportunities to earn money? Do we not say we admire that person, despite the fact that they don't have many possessions? Or what about the teachers who work in areas where they don't get the salary that they would in other neighborhoods, and yet they're dedicated to their work? Or how about the sisters who worked with Mother Teresa? Do we not say to ourselves, I wish I could be as free as them? On the opposite side of the spectrum, do we sometimes say, you know, I would like to be holy, but I don't have anything, as if the things are required to make us holy? If I only earn enough money, then I can be generous, then I can be helpful, then I can be prayerful. But Christ, he challenges this way of thinking. He wants to break that mentality. We shall not think, once I have this thing, then I will follow the Lord. The key is to put Christ first and let Christ be my identity. Who am I? I am not my things. My things simply are tools. I am a follower of Christ.